So it's impossible at this time to know how many unaffected people are left. If for any reason you are one of us who hasn't become infected, take shelter immediately. Do not trust any friends or family members. I repeat, do not trust friends or family members.